Hansen, we've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why don't you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
These emails need to be perfect. I didn't think we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without you has been hard.
Hard
has been bad.
Bad
has been rough.
Ooh, kinky.
And I'm just talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up. I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just face it.
If I stop smoking crack, if I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around, wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little beep in that job. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe.
One email, I wanted to, and I was like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy,
yes, I also miss our talks.
Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
Don't be obsessed with all my forest expertise. Dude, I'm proud of you, just keep moving. Sister's hot.
What the hell? I'm
at. Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you send. Dear Father Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond.